I'm Dr. Sriharsha Sheshanarayana. I am the CTO and the co-founder for Bullwork Mobility. So we are a startup based in India, in Bangalore, and we are into electric autonomous utility vehicles. And during the COVID time, I was back in India. We kind of started doing a little bit of math, trying to understand what does it take to make an electric tractor. It turns out that, you know, that the current tractor technology that is there, all the diesel machineries, they are very expensive to operate and maintain. 50% of the vehicle's cost you would be spending on operations just to run the machine on the first year. Going electric kind of reduces that operational cost by more than 80%. We are trying not only just making machines for farmers cheaper to run, but we are also trying to see how we can automate those repetitive, manually, very boring tasks. So we got into the Solidworks startup program, and it has been playing quite a central role in our design process. As our team started to grow, we started using a lot more of the Solidworks cloud as well. 3D experience platform is kind of bringing all our teams, everyone on board in one area. We wanted to use Solidworks for what Solidworks is more famously known for, modeling, right? We started just to test it out, and we started benchmarking it with other well-known FEA packages as well. The Solidworks simulation worked out really well for us. I would definitely recommend Solidworks, and definitely would recommend getting into the startup program. The Solidworks technical support that we got, helping us set up the whole cloud architectures and even help us out with some of these FEA analysis, was quite invaluable. So I would highly recommend anyone trying to start a company, especially hardware focused company, if you want to run fast, you know, and also kind of have this the overall experience, you know, try SolidWorks and try definitely try the SolidWorks startup program. I don't think you will regret that.